headquarters.
Yes, and she is also a one-time national kata champion and a two-times world champion. She's known for Goju Shiosho.
That's probably what she'll do then.
No. Oh, that's a surprise. She's going to do Sochin.
Very different style of kata, isn't it?
Very different, very strong.
Very powerful, isn't it?
Rooted to the floor. Most people don't realize how difficult this kata really is with that Sochin Furudachi stance.
It's a very difficult kata, I agree.
Robots!